Hello, I'm General George Casey, the Army Chief of Staff. And I just want to take a moment to thank the WWE for their support of our troops. I saw firsthand the impact that the tribute to the troops had in Baghdad in 2006. I also want to thank our soldiers and their families for their sacrifices during a most challenging time for our country. It's because of your efforts and your commitment to the values and ideals that make this country great that we are prevailing in our most difficult conflict yet. Thank you for what you do every day, and know that our thoughts are with the many of you who can't be home for the holidays. The Army and the American people couldn't be prouder of you. Happy holidays.